My name is Tom Kiefer. I'm an artist, photographer. My project is titled El Sueño Americano, The American Dream, a collection of confiscated and seized personal belongings taken from migrants that were thrown into the trash.
This person understood the importance of this 1.5 gallon jug of water, wrapping it and wrapping it, you know, layer upon layer. It was entrancing. They were not taking any risks.